Hey guys, what's up? Minecraft Master here, and this is part 3. Let's play Football Manager 2010. So the last time I finished off in Celtic, I was looking at them. So I'll just have a look, see if there's any decent players they've got up for sale. Well, you know, he's a good player. No, I want him for loan. Chris Killen. How much would they want for him? 1.2 million, I don't even have that. I'll try and see if I can get 500,000 bid on me, just to see, if they, see what they say. Also, I noticed on one of my other videos that they've got one of my players up for sale. I didn't even notice this. It's Nathan Tyson, he is a pretty decent player. He's a decent player, but I don't think he scores much. That's why he's up for sale, I think. These teams better hurry up and make a bid then. I want 500,000 for him, I think. I'll put it up a bit. Asking price. Put it to 400,000. Forest GH Academy. Set ground on the 29th of July. Let's see what they say. When's that? The 29th of July, just to see my other fixtures. I'll accept it. Get some. Practice for the team. Set up a deal structured. Need to 20 then I win. 50% Excel. I'll add a player. Reserves, I'll add a reserve. Don't know what one he had, but I'll add this guy. Oh, he looks good. I'll exchange this guy, see what they say. Make a new bed just to see. Look forward to working alongside Minecraft Master. accept them first. Accept them. Fieri as well. Not far as the snapped up Turkish. How much must give him a week again? Doesn't have a future at club. What the fuck's he saying? Sorry for the language here, but he says if I was buying him, he'd be a great signing. £600. So it's okay, he's a backup player, really. Christian Vieri, he was a great player. Hopefully, he'll be well for me. Great piece of business, see. Sibierski, 34. Technique, penalty take, pass. I don't know if I want him. Back. No, wrong one. Not Forest. Assistant, that's what he says. Sibierski, he's an attack midfielder. Hopefully the fans like it. fans are seem to be liking the people I'm buying, so that's quite good. I'll check the boardroom, see what they say. Confidence. Transfer's okay, everyone's okay, really. Yeah, they're okay then. No, I want to wait until they play a few games, but link up draw today, see who I'm going to get. Hopefully it's somebody easy. Draw all teams, we'll just do that. Not the Forest, I'm playing Darlington. Hopefully it's an easy game. Last one, the competition in 1990. This is an English League Cup, so hopefully I'll maybe do well in the Cup. Squad now. Senior squad, attackers. So I've got Dexter Blackstock, Earnshaw. Atkins, really just a backup player. Right midfield, this guy's seen. He's saying he's going to be a great player, so I really want him in. I don't really know. Get a report. I'll delay it. Just for a week. How much am I bidding for him? $290. Make sure I don't go into debt here. Which I really wanted them, which I'll plug it up. I don't really think I want them. So, you know. Squad. I think my squad's quite decent now. I'm sure. Finances, etc. Profit loss. Oh, I've lost 11,000. I really need to try and sell a couple of players, maybe. Yeah, I need to try and sell someone. A couple. Some reserves. I'll try and get rid of some of them. Offer to clubs, that's what you do. Offer 4-5. Make proposal. Huddersfield weren't one alone. Senior squad. Sell him, he's quite a good player. Call a press conference. Yeah, I'd like to welcome him to the club. At be a boost to the team. Match should give a lot of Sabieski. Questions. Hopefully I get to up to the... I'll end this at the match probably, and I'll do a new... See how I've signed Verratti. I'll end this probably before the match, and then I'll just... I might do the tactics and that before. Then I'll do the match. The match will be for the next one, next video. And Wembley Stadium, take them into the pitch, you know, much better. It's good stuff. Not the Forest sign, Max. I need to check my finances now just to see. Old room. Those are the salaries. Total wage budget. I don't know, 13, so I can't really buy any more players now. Don't think. Summary. General finances budget remaining. Still got the 1.5 million, but. Don't think I'll spend much. Nah, I don't really want him. He's a good player, but I don't really want him. So I think I'll do my tactics now before I end this video, because I've only got a couple of minutes left. So what I usually do is support. Instructions, team instructions, that's what it is. Start strategy, standard, passing style, direct, creative freedom, closing down, press more, and I leave tackle, crossing. Stick to position. Advanced, I think it is, isn't it? With focus passing, mixed, counter attack, yes, oh. Set pieces left, no, leave that. Yeah, I think that's about it, that's what I usually do. Instructions, player instructions, captain positions. Yeah, that's more it. Well, usually I sometimes click in the player and then do like that, fix that, so that's me really done my tactics here, so this will probably be the end of the. I'll do this press conference. I'd like to welcome the club. So that I could take this club to the next level. I'll have to keep this one quiet. It's not been glued, that's good. Yeah, I'll continue just before the match, and then I'll do the. Over the next 48 months. I want the money now. Well, if it isn't good enough. Oh, wait, oh, can you not? No, you can't do it because if it isn't good enough. Middlesbrough, view offer. Nah, I don't want that. I want the 400,000 right now. Offer him again. Transfer contract. Offer to clubs. 450. Make a proposal. Yes. Continue. So that's me at the match. So I'll finish it here. This is me, Graphmaster. Peace.